the chop shop, man. We in this motherfucker. Chop shit up. Finna go chop some beats up.
On the block, pull up on the block, paint, flip, fly, serving fly nigga rock, shit. Nickel rocks. I got motherfucking grounds in my motherfucking socks. Pull the A7
Early in the morning, grandma still yawning. 8 o'clock, nigga, and I'm tryna juice something. Hey, come in, ASAP, pronto.
What up? Hey, we here in the Chop Shop. It's your boy Benjamin. You can call me Yams. Today, I'm with my man. I'm with my guy.
What up, boy? It's your boy BuddhaBless THISBEAT. AMG.
BuddhaBless is in the building.
What's good?
So, sell yourself for a second. Who are you? What do you do?
I'm from New York, raised in Atlanta. So I got, you know, a little bit of swag, you know, part of the B side of both shit, you know, different ranges, R&B.
Best of both worlds.
Cool America, you know, niggas fuck with them niggas hard.
So you're a producer, you're mainly the producer for Cool America.
Yeah.
Who else do you work? Are you just working with them specifically, or you work with anybody else?
I mean, that's the home team, but you know, AMG is the home team, but I got regular days, you know.
Okay, that's major. Rocco. That's major.
I work with the game, that work is, you know, R&B, man, real fresh.
That's major.
Strike Food too, that's a homie. That's first person really popular. First celebrity, okay. I guess.
So how did you get in contact with, you said, the game, Nipsey, right?
Oh yeah, Nipsey record, we actually did that with Cool America. It's called Hustler's Ambition.
Hustler's Ambition, yeah. Right.
So we, you know, that's how we came with Dej Loaf. That's actually through my homie DJ Limelight up there in Detroit. Shout out Detroit, shout out Overrun, and shout out Dej. Shout out Dej. Okay.
So you're well connected.
Yeah. She real. She in my phone like, I need some beats. You know? Right. Fill up the email up. So what you gonna do?
Okay, cool.
Like a platinum artist, you gotta send them beats out.
So are you as well under AMG as well? Like,
yeah.
Under that label as well?
Yeah. Me and Cool America, we came in, we all went to the same school. You know what I'm saying? Same high school. And I was a little older than them. You know, they was all beats, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
I had a little studio on my mom's basement. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we all came in, we all found the situation together.
Okay, smooth. So what do you have going forward? Are you have any major songs coming up, collabs, or is it just primarily?
See, right now I'm into pushing records and working the records, because you know a lot of producers just don't, you know, sit down and make beats and have beats and songs for artists and stuff like that. But instead of waiting on you know, label, I actually like building a relationship with artists. So, I call it pull-up game. Like, some people send emails and, you know, I ain't really great with that. Like, I don't pull up, like, shit, whether it's a flight,
That's how it is. I mean, I think face-to-face is always a better connection than social media and through email.
Yeah. I don't only reduce it with a face. Y'all gonna see me, you feel me? Get used to it. Like, right. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't care what producer, like, I want to be out here moving through.
So an artist who doesn't know you, looking forward to work with you, what are they gonna get out of you?
Full production.
Okay.
From mixing, mastering, beats,
okay.
Come with hooks, and I keep it disclosed. You just pay me a little, you know what I'm saying? I'll get you a nice little hook.
For the low.
Get you a nice little, like, be quiet with it.
Okay, so first, sell yourself. Where can they find you? Social media platforms?
At BuddhaBlessThisBeat on Instagram. On Twitter, it's just @BuddhaBless_. I don't know why somebody already took that Instagram, because they ain't me. But Snapchat, BuddhaBlessThis, @BuddhaBless THISBEAT, BuddhaBless THISBEAT, everything. BuddhaBless, not HA.
Rock for my man. Pull up.
Send a play my way, I bet I made some shade.
Made some shade.
Yeah.